What's on the agenda for Kitty right now?
Well, the interview and after I'm heading to Legacy Band Auction.
So definitely be seeing you in Legacy later on tonight.
Yes.
All right. So, you got a new track to drop for us?
Yes, it's called I'll Rise.
What is it?
I'll Rise. It's a
reggae. I'll Rise. Yes, it's a reggae. I'll Rise,
yeah.
All right. So definitely, if it is anybody want to follow you on Facebook, Instagram, and the social medias and so forth, how do they get on to you? That's the first thing I like to prompt because, you know, it's a social media kind of network.
Yeah, that's true. Well, my Facebook is Kitty Claxton. Mm-hmm. That's my Facebook page, Kitty Claxton. Instagram is Kitty Claxton Music.
Mm-hmm.
Twitter, Kitty C Music. Let's see, YouTube, I have two YouTube accounts. It's Kitty Claxton. Mm-hmm. And then I'm on Vivo, so Kitty Vivo.
So this song, I'll Rise, it's already up on your social media?
Yeah, it's released.
Are you doing any video?
Yes, I'm working on a video. I can't say when exactly because, you know, music videos are a lot of work.
I know.
Yes.
But if it's one thing I have to say in Trinidad, we've got a lot of talented video producers thus far. Mm-hmm. All right. So this track, how it came about? Written by yourself or
yes.
Written
by me.
Mm-hmm.
Is as you know, the fight down and you know all the negativity in the world, you know, when you're trying to do something as a person, whether it be love, whether it be, you know, your struggles in your life, family, whatever it is, you know, it's just I'll rise up above everything, you know. So it's supposed to be a comfort to others and to myself also.
You know I'm doing the social media thing while I'm working, so people want to know who it is I'm speaking with, right?
Yeah.
Y'all, this is Kitty. Say hi, Kitty.
Hello.
All right. So, we back inside with it. So, Kitty, this song was mixed and mastered by who?
Queen Chat. It's Red Design Studios, mm-hmm. St. Joseph. Yeah, he did the production, everything.
All right.
Yes.
So, well, here we go. I like to take a rock back. You be the DJ, you be the presenter, and I want you to introduce your song to Trinidad and Tobago.
Okay, everybody, this is my latest song called I'll Rise, and I hope you guys enjoy.
Let it go!
Tell me how you're gonna feel. Let's help one another dry the tears out from your eyes. Together we shall rise.
I'll rise up.
Kitty, I'm lying, you know, I'm actually liking this song. It's a positive song, especially with so many things that are going all over the place. And hey, why in Trinidad and Tobago? So it's just nice to know that somebody's saying you're rising. I'll rise. I like it.
All right.
So what inspired you actually to really go down that road? Yes, you know that it needed a positive spin in life in Trinidad and Tobago. But a lot of people, when especially as young people, they like, okay. Mm-hmm. But they quicker go down the financial gaining road, which part they'll say, yeah, what going on? This working right now, so I'm going to go down this road. Yeah. What made you just say, all right, I am going to go down this road?
Well, first of all, you say I want to be known for my positivity. Whether some songs may be more specific than others,
mm-hmm.
but no matter what, I want to be known for the positive vibes.
Right.
And everyone need that, you know, as I said, the comfort. In a song, you know, music is everything, and music can make you feel sad, it can make you happy, and I just want everyone to know, like, no matter what you're going through, you know, you can always rise above it. So I like that positivity, and I'm in it because I love doing that.
All right, but does that say that you wouldn't step out of the box and do something a little bit more probably, you know, on the soca and probably festive music, so to speak?
I want to try soca.
You want to try soca?
Yeah. This is the thing, right? I love soca. I love listening to, you know, I admire Marshall and Estrella.
Mm-hmm.
You know, that vibes they bring to the crowd and everything. I love that, and I'm learning to be like that, but in my own way.
Right.
So, yeah. So,
yeah, cut your own pattern for your club.
Yeah. So, one day.
Alright, so and anybody you'd like to say thank you to at all as you're here?
First of all, I want to say thank to God for blessing me with the gift of writing and with my voice.
Yeah, you've got some beautiful vocals.
The whole angle, I do promotions for Mistra, so I want to pick up everyone.
That's where I know the face.
Okay. Yeah. So I want to pick up the whole Angustra crew. I want to pick up my producer, Wayne Chan from Red Design Studios. I want to thank for Bond, she's my everything. I want to thank the whole Roscoe's team because I used to be a bartender in Roscoe's also. So I love them a lot, and I want to thank my best friend Justin, Klima, everyone. Just thank you, Shakira, everybody, thank you.
UCL
Mix.
Hey, UCL, big up yourself, man.
Yes. And thank you all for having me here.
Definitely, and whenever you bring out music, always come and check me and say, Maggie, hey, I got new thing. Our doors are always open and welcome to you. Alright, darling. So definitely is one of them tracks that we definitely gonna love. Give it another spin, Dekun. I really enjoy that track. It's a positive song in this I'm a Gideon that we living in these days. Let's go!